Greetings, Faiz Jacobs here, Member of Parliament. MEC Fritz must do his job and stop pointing fingers. 10 years of failing our communities on the Cape Flats, and the dear MEC Fritz still had the audacity to point fingers in the wake of 10 gang killings in Mitchells Plain this past weekend. The shameless dear agenda of preserving white privilege is taking precedence over crime fighting and ensuring community safety. Organized crime in our city is lucrative, and Fritz and his cronies have done little to uproot it. Fritz glibly opines that we need to deal with the root causes of gang violence, but have said nothing about what they have done or will do with dealing with gross inequality, poverty and unemployment that fuels this violence. Stop cheap election shenanigans over dead bodies, devastated families and communities reeling under the burden of unbridled violent crime. Let's put our party differences aside and deal and listen and show up for our communities. Let's work with Community Police Forum, SANCO and other civil societies, and we appeal for this DA government to make be responsible to our communities. Let's silence the guns and deal with those who engage in illicit gun trade, profiteering from our community miseries. Your failure to act, Minister Fritz, makes you complicit to these killings. You spend huge sums of money on gunshot detection in Inhanova Park. What's the results? You should be charged for fruitless and wasteful expenditure, and you must go to the communities of Inhanova Park and elsewhere on the Cape Flats and explain how this has helped to reduce the fears of our pupils and learners dodging bullets while getting to classes, or being robbed by trying to get their SASSA payment. Stop the politicking, come to our areas and deal with the issues.